Look, I want to turn it now to Labor's diversity bush. There's this proposal that Labor should have multicultural ethnicity targets as well as gender targets. So already there's gender targets. But look, this plan that's going to be raised at Labor's national conference next month has had some questions or concerns raised from some Labor members. I mean, how do you decide who is a diversity candidate? And one Labor member who's quoted in the Australian's article said, well, would Anthony Albanese be considered...
Because he's Italian.
Because he's Italian, right? And so where do you draw the line? Like, well, you know, what about Jews? Are Jews diversity, or is it only, you know, some nationalities that would be considered a diversity pick?
Well, who knows? We don't actually have the detail of what this plan would be yet. That's being put up by Jana Stewart, who's Labor's first Indigenous senator. Pretty extraordinary to think that it's taken this long to have the first Labor Indigenous senator, it should be noted. But if you start looking at everything through the prism of diversity, yeah. And she has herself said she wants to add a racial lens to the way we look at everything, I mean, where does it end? Does it extend, as you say, to Jews? Is it simply about getting black people into parliament? Who knows? We'll wait and see where they go with that.
Very difficult to define, isn't it?
But if they want to do that, I think you end up in a position where everything, every person you choose, has to be looked at through that lens, and you probably miss out on a lot of candidates who otherwise would have been an asset to parliament.
It is an interesting move. I mean, I think with Labor, you know, one candidate that we've raised at times on the show is Andrew Charlton. He comes on the show regularly on a Wednesday as part of the political panel. He's one of Labor's brightest economic brains, but they put him, they allowed him to run in the most marginal seat, Parramatta. Yeah. Really difficult seat to hold on to, but he's one of the brightest people they have. And he's, you know, he's a white man, so that's probably why they put him there.
That's verboten. But look what they did to a white woman in Christina Keneally. I mean, you know, there were other things that
gave her a
there.
Safe seat that she
couldn't hold. I know that she lost. So there swings and roundabouts, yeah. I suppose.
All right, Caleb Bond, we'll see you 9 o'clock tonight filling in for Paul Murray.
Pleasure.